Hey everyone, I'm Kelly.
And I'm Veronica.
And today is day 6 here at Mountain Film in Telluride, Colorado.
And today was the last day of the festival here in Telluride. We finished up watching our films this morning. Many of us went to go see the film 17 Blocks.
This morning I watched Davey Rothbart's documentary 17 Blocks.
It was a fantastic film. It was extremely touching. It was shot over the course of 20 years.
The audience was crying the whole time. Afterwards, people came up to him, they were crying, and it's stories like the one in 17 Blocks that need to be told.
I don't think there was a single dry eye in the audience. Everyone was just bawling their eyes out, including me.
Through my time of ushering at the Opera House, I witnessed more people come out of that film crying and smiling and hugging than any other film that I got to volunteer for. It draws a lot of emotions and real situations that a lot of people of color have to deal with in everyday life that races such as white don't necessarily face.
I think 17 Blocks did a great job at kind of, you know, giving people a little perspective.
And then we also had the picnic today, which also had the award ceremony.
At the picnic, we had a vegetarian lunch, which included ratatouille, salad, white kidney beans, and bread. We also devoured some ice cream and socialized after finishing our meals before the awards began.
And the film 17 Blocks actually ended up winning the jury award as well as the People's Choice Award. And that was really special because that film really touched a lot of us. All right, and that's it for day 6. Thanks for watching.
Check back in tomorrow for another vlog.